What's up, Velaxers? You already know what it is. It is Sunday. It is like 10 o'clock right now. Oh, wait. My fault. I can't hear you guys. I don't speak broke. Haha, psych. Yes, I do. I can't afford nothing. I can't even buy a new stick. As y'all saw from my last episode, how to save, how to buy cheap gear, cheap but good gear. You know, if you haven't watched that, you can go watch it over there. You know, so I'm like, oh my God. This tripod is just super heavy right now. But anyways, guys, the season starts tomorrow. By the time you're watching this video, it already started for me because I post on Wednesdays. But the season starts tomorrow, which is Monday. And I am nervous, guys. This is my first college season, right? And, like, we may or may not got in trouble as a team. So we may or may not be running all week long, you know? And I am not a runner. If you know me, I am not a runner. I am not a runner. So right now we're gonna go to the gym, do some nice cardio, make sure, try my best to vomit over there so I don't vomit on the field, you know, because I've never been one of those guys to vomit. So I'm gonna try to vomit while I'm in the gym, while I'm on the treadmill, try to get me a nice 2 mile run, maybe a nice 10 minute bike ride, a nice stuff like that, some cardio stuff, all right? So we're going to do that. And then after that, we're going to go to the field house, right? You already know. I got the sticks in the background. So we're going to do some shooting. But I'm already a sniper on that. So I'm not worried. I'm not worried about, like, me personally. I'm not worried about any skill stuff. Because I feel like my skill is average or, like, at least good enough to where, like, I don't have to worry about it. As in, like, you know, correction. I take that back. Because I don't want you guys thinking that, like, I don't focus on skill. I do skill work a lot. And I consider myself more skill than physical. As in, like, I'll mentally know how to dodge you. And I can actually dodge you. But, like, I'm not going to outrun you. Because I'm slow, you know? Like I told you guys before. This body right here. Look at them legs. Look at them legs. But this body's not made for running. It's just not. I'm not made to be a midi. And I don't want to be a track team this week. So I'm going to try my best to help my lungs. Take some cardiovascular stuff, you know, and just run. All right, guys. So enough talking. And I'll see you guys at the gym, all right? And, oh, correction. If people are in the gym, I'm going to be filming on my phone because I don't want to be that guy with the camera, right? So, yeah, see you there. Ready, set, go.
You good, T-Minus?
Niggas been counting me out. I'm counting my bullets. I'm loading my clips. I'm writing down names. I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying. The fake ones is lit. The game is off balance. I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty. My sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it. You all on my dick. I'm all in my bag. As hard as it get. I do not snort powder. I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends. I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Just put the Rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a nigga for nothing if I smoke.
Snapchat cam. Guys, it's all mind over body. I'll bust it out. The last lie. It's hard, we're gonna sweat. Now we're gonna. I just want to do some cardio. So now we're probably gonna go over to the field house, right? Hopefully, no one's over there.
For clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some niggas slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you little niggas, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thanking you now. Was watching you when you was paving the ground. I copied your cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the greats, I'm the greatest right now. Fuck if you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gon' be different, I set my intentions, I promise to slap all that hate out your voice. Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit.
You know, put the bad boys away. I had to do it to you guys. Heads up, guys. I actually like retaped my stick 2 days ago. Look at it. It looks beautiful. You get it? Beautiful. It's amazing. You already know it's that impact tape. Go copy guys some. Links in the description. Also put some rare shooters on it. Some rare shooters. I don't know, I just thought it looked pretty cool. I also retaped the black stick. If you don't recall, I had pink tape on both of them, you know, it was October. I kept it on the whole time though. And like now season's come, so I went back to the red and white. I have it on the other one, it's just black and white. But I'm still using that good old primo mesh. That's gonna be my game mesh. I have the red striker though in my drawer if I want to switch back up, but I probably won't. Started.
I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm don't make you real. Put it on a neck, I got them stuck. I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck. Pistol in your hand don't make you real. Money in your palm don't make you real.
My camera is this close to dying. I'm gonna shoot as much as I can impossible. And if it dies, I'm sorry. But probably the next clip is gonna be me in my room telling you everything else I did, right? I'm just doing like around the world, but with like lacrosse, so like shooting. So I'm doing no angle. Like a 45 angle, 90, 45, 0, like stuff like that. And no, I'm not gonna wear a helmet because I left my speaker at home and I need music because I'm a big music guy, so I'm having my AirPods in.
I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm don't make you.
Update. So today we have two practices already. Today will be the third day of practice. The first 2 days was pretty okay. We didn't do no crazy running like I thought we would, you know, but that's because there's a lot of ice on the field. We're playing in like 17 degree weather. So cold. Can't feel your toes. Can't feel your hands whatsoever. Luckily, I got a nice face mask, some gloves, you know, life hacks. If you want to go see a video on that, it'll be right there. What you should get for cold weather. Right there. Trust me, you're gonna need it. Another thing, MJ, he kind of slipped on the ice, fractured his ankle, so he's out for like around 6 weeks. So if you guys stayed till this far, please, please, please drop a comment and just be like, yo, MJ, I hope you get better, bro. I hope you get better, MJ. MJ, you're the GOAT. Something like that. Just give some positive feedback, right? So I can screenshot it, send to MJ, hopefully make him feel better, you know? That would make my day, and that would probably make his day, alright guys? So make sure you guys do that, and then stay tuned till the next video, alright? So I thought the video was pretty long, I don't know, like, after the gym session, I was just super tired, and then my camera died, like I told you guys. So it was a pretty whack video, my fault though, alright? Love you guys though, alright? Peace.
I am never letting up. Money.